Hello guys and welcome. So today I'm gonna show you the new technology from Mazda called SKYACTIV-X. So in one word, the new engine is capable of combusting gasoline fuel with the compression of a diesel engine. In other words, SKYACTIV-X combines the characteristics of both diesel and gasoline engines. Compression ignition is a combustion method adopted for diesel engines, and trying to do the same combustion in gasoline engine is called HCCI, which stands for homogeneous charge compression ignition. It is a combustion method where gasoline and air are completely mixed and ignited by compression temperature and pressure with a very lean air-fuel mixture. In fact, too lean for spark ignition. So the challenge is to achieve an air fuel ratio of 29.4 to 1. At the compression ignition engine, the air fuel mixture is 2 times leaner compared with the spark ignition engine, and as I said, spark ignition will not combust such a thin air fuel mixture. Another thing is that combustion takes place very rapid, burning everywhere right after the piston starts moving down from the top dead center, while as a spark ignition engine it takes time for the flame to spread. Burning rapidly means a force that pushes down the piston for a longer time, which means better efficiency, and for a spark ignition engine the time is shorter. So the breakthrough point of Mazda is a technique to completely control the switch between those two, the combustion times, and expand the operating region of compression ignition. So to do that is required to have a spark plug in the structure as a control factor for the compression ignition. Spherical flame expanded by the spark plug ignition serves as a second piston, or as a so-called air piston, and further compresses the air-fuel mixture in combustion chamber to facilitate the necessary environment for compression ignition to take place. By controlling the ignition timing by the spark plug, the compression ignition is expanded and switch between them will be much smoother. So with this, the compression ignition and spark plug or completely controlled. In SKYACTIV-X engine, the air is forced inside the cylinder in order to achieve compression ignition, which leaves no delay for intake air entering into cylinders, and because of that you can feel excellent response while driving. A few benefits of HCCI is a thermal efficiency, better fuel economy, and of course less nitrogen oxides emissions.